Welcome to Volvo's newest Grounds Up EV, the C40 Recharge, which is now in an SUV body style, got 530 kilometers of range, as well as compact enough for the urban chaos. Check out some details here. The C40 Recharge will be a Grounds Up SUV, which is born electric, so it is a little different in the platform that it shares between the XC40 Recharge. It has 0 to 100 in 4.7 seconds, and due to this coupe body style with 19-inch alloy wheels with a staggered wheel setup, it actually looks quite imposing while retaining a lot of the classic cues of Volvo design. Measuring about 4.4 meters long, it is actually fairly compact for our city roads, and it claims a ground clearance of about 170 mm. It also features a frunk, being a pure EV of 31 liters in the front, and the main trunk, which is fairly small, is about 400 liters plus, housing a spare wheel. The interior is where the sustainability takes the next leap. You also get leather-free seats, so which actually feel very comfortable and sustainable at the same time. On the door pads, you get this topographic design element, which looks really cool at night with the ambient lighting there. The panoramic fixed roof adds that sense of space, but the headroom at the back is a little constrained. From the XC40 Recharge, you also get the Google Android entertainment system, and overall the interior is pretty similar, with a decent headroom and knee room for the front passengers. In terms of the powertrain, Volvo is offering us a twin motor setup, pumping out 408 HP and 660 nm of torque between the two motors. 0 to 100, it takes just 4.7 seconds, which is blisteringly fast for this size of SUV. The battery pack is at 78 kilowatt hour, which means a range of 530 kilometers on the WLTP cycle, which definitely will translate to more than 400 kilometers in the real world. And that, I think, will be one of its most standout features for this car. So let us know in the comments below whether your pick would be the stylish C40 Recharge or the practical SUV of the XC40 Recharge. This is Roshan Sirio signing out. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe to the Top Gainer channel. Until then, drive safe.